There's always like this moment of revelation when you kind of know that you're gonna dare yourself to do something. And this time it happened, I don't remember exactly when, but it was sometime like way before Christmas when I thought like, oh, you know what it has to be? It has to be this kind of like, you know, 50s cheesecake meets like Eskimo kind of just crazy fake fur, very glamorous kind of a thing. I was watching Call of the Wild last year, and you know, there's a scene in that movie where, you know, she kind of is abandoned by her husband because she's on the tundra, and he goes off looking for food and I guess eventually dies. And, you know, Clark Gable discovers her after, like, you know, 4 days of being frostbitten, you know, and nearly dead. And of course, when the close-up happens, the makeup is perfect, dewy skin, perfect eyebrows, lip liner, the hair is, you know, perfection. And I'm thinking, well, if you must freeze on the tundra, this is the way to do it, you know? So I made a big note in my book, in my notebook, Call of the Wild.
Is he dead?
No, he isn't dead. He isn't a he.
Maybe that could be. Maybe like right, like right, here could just be a little shorter, I'm thinking, but. Why do I like me? Because I'm American and I'm not a stone. That's why I like Mary Tyler Moore. Basically, I think because between her and Jackie Kennedy, they shaped this country. That's why. Between all of her portrayals, between Laura Petrie and Mary Richards, it's, you know, it's what shaped Americans' whole sort of taste level.
Who can take a nothing day and suddenly make it all seem worthwhile?
Well, it's you, girl, and you should know